And it came to a... came to a complete stop. It's stalking you.
Okay. That's hilarious. Okay, it actually stopped.
Two successful tests.
Okay, that one actually...
they really got radar right in this release.
Yeah, that one actually was quite a speaker buttering over there. But, okay, so did it tell you anything on the display?
You know what? I was paying more attention to you.
Okay.
But even when you were standing in front of me, I did not see anything on my screen.
All right.
And you know what? I didn't even get collision warning. Okay. It just slowed me down, like as if there's another car coming up in front of me.
Okay.
This does coincide with the radar enhancements they were saying. Touched the brake.
Huh?
After it stopped, I touched the brake, so I lost TACC.
Okay, never mind then. Yeah, so what did it come up with?
It doesn't show anything on the screen.
So it looks as if you were just driving normally. There's no lights not coming on or anything else.
It looks like as if I came up behind another vehicle. It was just slowing down to a stop. Actually, it did, but in interest of safety, I helped it.
Okay.
The car actually gave me a collision alert.
Alright.
And it also applied the brakes, but I also, just in interest of not killing one of my friends, I also, once the car hit the brakes, I also slammed on the brakes.
Okay.
Car coming, successful. Successful test. It actually slowed down earlier that time, but no warning.
Okay.
I think it's only doing the warning now when you're standing, walking across.
Okay.
It's detecting a new object coming onto the road.
Oh.
Maybe. That's the way it looks. And it started slowing it down at about twice the distance this time.
Okay.
I actually did 35. Smile, cheese.